What is your drive? What so moves you, so inspires you, that you are prepared to step out of your comfort zone? This is SEM, which stands for Zero Emission Mobility. This car is developed by 35 students, which joined the student team full-time or part-time, to challenge themselves to learn as much as possible from this journey while developing a sustainable vehicle to inspire the car manufacturer industry. ZEM was created to showcase that it is possible to make a CO2-neutral car in all life phases. Let alone building a car and develop it, we also managed to make our own innovative technologies, such as the CO2 filter, which kept CO2 out of the air while driving in ZEM. But when I say you that we never worked with each other before, or even build a car before joining the student team, how did we still accomplish to finish this off in less than 1 year? I will give you a first hint. Well, building, presenting, and traveling with Sam, I wore this shirt. Would you like to know how it smells now? That's the smell of determination. So, what makes you determined in life? 8 months before our in our development, and just 2 months left, our garage looked like this. Yeah, can you see what's missing, ladies and gentlemen? Yeah, the car. And why was it like that? Together with our partners, we had the most innovative idea to fully 3D print the monocoque from recycled materials. And the monocoque is the chassis of your vehicle. And without the monocoque, sorry, you cannot build a car. So, because it was a bold move and a big innovation, we needed to test it a lot. So, trial after trial after trial, we saw that things were not looking that promising. It fully collapsed. So we had to come up with a new idea. Not to print one monocoque, but a crossrocoque. By 3D printing 4 parts and also learning a new skill to plastic weld it back in each other to make one monocoque again. What I learned from this experience is that the success of your project is not only dependent on time or money, it is most dependent on your team, the shared passion, and most of all, your own determination. So, what makes you determined in life? Once you develop a product or service, it's time to share it with the world. We brought SEM to the United States to inspire as many people towards sustainability. But does our goal fit the needs of others? Oh yeah, by the way, would you like to know how much we traveled? Yeah, almost all the states. So while crossing the United States, we met a lot of different stakeholders who asked us different kinds of questions. By asking those different kinds of questions, we came down to a realization. What does it mean for them? So while talking to the car manufacturers that are developing vehicles for the future, they asked us the question, what is the battery capacity of SEM? While meeting people that have enough of money to invest in the future, asked us the question, is SEM fancy enough to pick up cute girls with? And while meeting with our next generation, I was blown away with the question that one young girl asked me. She asked me if SEM was bulletproof. Yeah, I hear some people laughing, but a six-year-old girl that asks you the question if Sam is bulletproof. This brought me back down to earth. I learned that if we first need to, address the basic needs before we can really invest in the future of sustainability. When I first started this student team project, I was recruited as an account manager. I already learned how to match customer needs and manage them towards our projects. But it was in my comfort zone. It felt safe, warm. So yeah, I was looking forward to it, to push this to success. But are you in comfort zone right now? And if you are, what would it take to bring you out of it? For me, it was my drive, which embodies the passion for the car, the team, and also the CO2 neutral goal, the determination to finish this off towards a success, and the eagerness to learn as much as possible from others and also for myself. This drive brought me towards a magic place, and it was being the team lead of this student team project. It felt so far out of your reach, this position. It was foggy with all those thoughts of, can I do this? Am I good enough to be a team lead of this team? But when you truly believe in your own drive, it will bring you towards this place, and you will nail it off. So, take a new leap of faith, rediscover the trail of where the magic will happen again. So, ladies and gentlemen, what's your drive? Thank you very much.